This is our chance. President Ellis is meeting with Lau at Camp White Oak. You're not cleared to take out the president, but we do have permission to deal with Lau. She's our top priority. We expect her to be landing soon. Check for a present at the drop site. Coop and Rhodes cooked a little something up for you. Taking Lau to the meet. Better hurry. Don't want to be late.
EMP jammer detected.
Agent, be careful around those EMPs.
Now, you want an escort to meet her?
I'll just stay here for the moment.
Copy that. I'll tell Lau to meet you at the cabin.
Sounds like Ellis moved out of the main lodge. That's good for us. You're closer to the cabin. Just landed. I'm on my way to the cabin now, sir.
I've been expecting you. I've heard great things.
Wish I could say the same. But you can't believe everything you hear.
We've got a lot of work to do.
Looking forward to it, sir. Sounds like you've got company.
What's the situation?
Hostiles. Inbound on your location.
Lau, this is Wilson. Get to the cabin. I'll handle the hostile. Take care of the president.
I will.
Hostile striker drone detected. Serious trauma detected.
Elite Squad, our comms should be secure. We shouldn't be having these leaks. Isaac's good, but he's not that good. There's no way that we should be compromised like this.
Maybe someone programmed a backdoor into our comms relay, just pumping intercepted radio to some data analyst in a basement under the Lincoln Memorial.
Makes sense.
Sniper, I was kidding. Jesus. You need to get laid. You're wound too tight.
Fuck. Is she serious? Is he dead?
Identification confirmed. President Andrew Ellis. Vital signs, zero. Status, deceased.
Lau's fucking lost it. We have to neutralize her. You've got to take her out before she escapes. Trauma.
out now. Having some electrical issues, though, may take a bit to lift off.
Do what you can. I'll buy us some time.
I know you don't need a reminder, but you can't let Lau escape. If she pins this whole mess on us, we're fucked.
Detected. Goodbye.
I did what I had to do. What we needed to do. I made the hard choice and did what was necessary. I'm not going to come quietly. I've served my country. I did what we were trained to do to make sure that our mission was maintained. If you choose not to honor that service, you're the one-off mission. I will bury you, just like I buried Keener. Sequence has reset. Restarting it now.
President's dead, Congress is scattered. What happens when the entire chain of command is gone? Guess we'll find out. Agent, come back to base. We need to regroup.